And what was it like for you as both an actor and both Data to evolve in this role?
You know what, Andrew? I don't really remember.
You lost the memory chip.
Yes, sir.
Brent Spiner.
Hey.
Thanks for coming out. My name's Andrew. Pleasure to meet you.
Andrew, nice to meet you.
Thank you. One of the things about The Next Generation, you'll probably get a lot of questions about that, is there was a lot of character development. The original Star Trek didn't really refer to different episodes, and you didn't really feel the growth and movement of the characters. And so particularly Data, wonderful character on The Next Generation.
Thank you.
Evolved. And what was it like for you as both an actor and both Data to evolve in this role?
You know what, Andrew? I don't really remember.
You lost the memory chip.
That was a long time ago. And no, you know what? It was really great. Is there a... Oh, yeah, I am on film. There I am right there.
Mm. That's what you look like.
And over there. Well, that's...
Data's looking at you over there.
Oh, there I am over there. Okay, cool. Lots of different shots of me. Can we do a tight,
yeah. He's got you, hang on.
Because I want you to see what sincerity looks like.
That's sincerity mixed with a little confusion.
I come with the confusion part. No, it was great. It was a wonderful character to play, as I recall. And, you know, as you say, the character did evolve. He went from being almost a blank slate in the beginning to coming... You know, I asked Gene Roddenberry originally, what is it you want from this character? And he said, I want him to begin really as a blank canvas... And by the end of the series, whenever that may be, he is going to be almost human, but not quite. And I think that's where they took it. And for me, it was really fun when they added the emotion chip, because I got to... A character I had played for 7 years suddenly became entirely different.
And well, you can use contractions.
No, I couldn't. I could still not use contractions.
We were waiting for that.
What show were you watching, Andrew?
The same one apparently Christy was watching. Yeah, and...
No doubt.
Sorry. Thank you.
Christy, you really need to go IMDb me. And,
Let's do that right now.
You're going to be so impressed, really.